mean, I feel very, you know, excited. I'm very looking forward to, you know, returning back to the international scene. You know, not just to represent myself, but to represent the, you know, about 80 million displaced people around the world, to represent the refugees, to represent the underprivileged, you know, to be a big responsibility. That stigma is still present, you know, a man, you know, you should have depression and things like that. I think people need to, you know, we need to start changing our mindset, you know, it can affect everyone. It doesn't matter if you're physically strong. You know, when you're waiting for asylum application, it's a very stressful experience. You always think about, oh, you know, what are they doing? Are they going to deport me? But if you get into exercise, make yourself busy, you tend to forget those things and, you know, kind of focus on something else, which is quite good for your own mood. So it was very important. You know, it played a very important part in my program. I think being a refugee, competing at the Olympics or being a nurse, I think it sends quite a good, you know, strong message to other people that might be thinking that refugees are coming here to take other people's jobs, or refugees are, you know, criminals that are running away from things, and which is not true. So it would be good to, you know, to show a good image of how important, or to show how important refugees can be for the country where they live.